租借艺术7000蚊租挂赵无极画作，黑墙、白光管、灰地板，再加金属门窗，标准写字楼格局，唔怪得你同我同佢每一日翻工都打晒喊路啦。一样系办公室主人，骆文浩就为员工打造咗一个好似艺术馆咁嘅工作空间啦。
Art is very important to me. In fact, I surround myself with art. I always remember my mentor at CalArts coming in and telling the students one day that you young people must never forget how to play.
骆文浩唔想自己嘅办公室死气沉沉，所以几乎每一幅墙都挂上艺术作品。佢仲好得戚咁话，佢嘅员工好中意呢度嘅工作环境，中意到有时要赶先肯走啊！骆文浩除咗专注自己嘅金融事业，仲有另一门生意 Alice， 专为甲级写字楼、酒店同埋餐厅出租艺术画作。
The original concept that I became aware of was the Australian Art Bank business, which started in 1980. The idea being that there are many offices where blank walls stare at people, and the idea is that by putting great art up on the walls of offices, you create a very much more interesting environment. You get greater productivity out of your staff.
At least 有过百件艺术品，上至赵无极，下至新晋艺术家嘅作品都有。最贵嘅一幅赵无极墓题，月租都唔过7000蚊啊！可惜 At least 暂时只接受商业客户，否则心血来潮无厘头想学下人过高品味生活，租翻幅赵无极画作挂喺屋企，你都咪话唔过瘾啊！